Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. A very good evening to all in this video. And today we are going to see an update about regarding Reliance share. Few days back, I think on Friday, when we discussed about Reliance Industries quarter 3 results in my Telegram channel as well as in my YouTube videos. By the way, if you want to join my Telegram channel, the link is provided below. Click it and join it, you could get many updates. I said it was a horrible result, and I also said avoid, and I said a target of 1878.30. You can also go and check my video regarding the target what I said. The basic reason because I said the type of accounting gimmicks that I saw in Reliance Industries result that I think okay, it was not the right time to invest in this Reliance share right now. And after 3 days of continuous fall, you know, people will have this mindset. Okay, the share has fallen for 3 days. I think tomorrow is a good day. The share will rise again. Here is what people make the main mistake. Understand one thing, friends. Clearly understand one thing. The share was just 1300. Facebook Inc. put money into Jio. The share price zoomed from 1300 and this fundraising was continued, gone up to I think 2300 and something or sort. From 2300, let us take 2368, right? Let us take an assumption of 2400. From 2400 rupees up to 1900, already 500 rupees per share loss. For the last 3 days, 250 rupees is lost. I think this is what we want to really understand. What is the hell it is happening in the market? The basic reason why people are so much of agony or foremost of angry is that the first reason is that where is the GRM per barrel rate? Because for a refining company and basically for Reliance Industries being so-called oil major company, where the major revenue comes from this so-called GRM barrel that usually many petrochemical company discuss. I didn't find any GRM barrel per price. And second thing I discuss with you is that what is the stock trade and inventory showing 9000 crores of income. So I mean, what is this? I can't able to understand. Third thing is that the when you calculate this kind of figures and you come to a point note where the operating income may be less than the real other income the company has seen. I think that is the third reason I want to say. And the fourth reason, the recovery of this oil segment. I think that is going to be very important. Fifth thing is that I think this company has raised so much of money from all over the global companies. What and how they have used that money and where they have invested, what they have done and how they have reduced their debt. I think these are the main questions people are having. I think many people are afraid or many people are agony in this so-called GRM barrel. What is the true picture of this GRM per barrel? I mean, gross refining margin per barrel. What is it? I mean, people are having this doubt. So I believe when tomorrow, when the share is going to reach my target of around 1878.30, many people will ask me again, what is the new level that which you expect Reliance Industries to trade in? I think the current market cap is around 12 lakh crores. Sorry to say this, but I expect a market cap of 10 lakh crores, which means another 2 lakh crores is going to go. Possibly, I don't know, but I think at 10 lakh crore of market capitalization, I think that would be the fair valuation. I think already during the budget things, and I already discussed 2 weeks back with all you that the market would be volatile, market could crack. Please be careful. Understand one thing, why I'm saying this, the fall can be possible when the share was just 1300, 1400, I think 5 or 6, 7 months back. One positive news triggered the share price to move from 1300 to 2300 or 2400. And many people start to call this FANG stock. And we should understand one thing, when we can have continuous up move, we should always anticipate there could be a continuous down move. And when Reliance Industries is going to break 1800, remember this level, when Reliance Industries is going to break 1823 and 1800, you will see the real selling pressure. If you ask me, this is not a real selling pressure, yes, this is not the real selling pressure. Even if the tomorrow the market is going to be positive, Reliance Industries can raise 10 rupees or 20 rupees. But the real picture is going to come pretty soon. Maybe what if the next quarter the company posts good result? They may post, I think, the same also is a good result, like highest ever profit with Reliance Industries. Then why should the share price fall? That is what makes a difference between a small investor this is a knowledgeable investor. It does not mean the based of amount of capital you are going to invest. It depends upon how much of knowledge you have before you invest in a share. I think people who have bought it 2300 or 2400, I think, sorry friends, I think, we want to know a reason which could give a 20% share or 40% rise again for Reliance Industries to reach those levels, because I think almost it has fallen many level, 20% or so from the 20 to 25% from the high. I expect even further more crash in Reliance Industries once it crosses or once it goes down below 1823. So when to add? Patiently wait in silence. We go and see the mutual fund holdings. Mutual funds have sold during December, November, October, November, September. I think people have sold it in mutual funds, and I also share this video on my Telegram channel also. So please be careful. At the same time, always when you get a chance or when you feel that okay, I feel below this level the share will not downfall, it will not go even more down. If you feel that, then you could also enter at that price as you wish. Okay. Now it has been very important that people should not consider Reliance Industries as a bad company. It's a really good company. But the kind of result and rate of it didn't fulfill the expectation of the market. That is a real concern here. So I am expecting a 10 lakh crore of market cap in Reliance Industries. Thank you and bye.